So here with your time training, this video I'm going to show you one of my favorite quick and easy healthy snacks. Doesn't take much at all. I'm going to use a toaster oven. If you don't have a toaster oven, you can use a regular oven. That's totally fine. I'm all about convenience of doing things quick, so I'm just going to show you how I do it. So I'm going to make baked kale chips. Super easy. So the reason these are so easy for me is because I love this pre-ready to cook kale that I get from the grocery store. It's ready to rock and roll. So go ahead and put a little bit of aluminum foil on the tray to your toaster oven if you'd like to keep cleanup even easier. That's important too. And then what I do is I take a handful of kale. So you can just use the leafy part if you want. It's totally your preference. Sometimes it could be a little bitter, like these big chunky pieces. And sometimes I leave them on. Sometimes if they're real big and chunky and there's no leafy part to it, then I go ahead and just throw it out. So take a handful. It does shrivel up, so it's not going to be as much as it looks like. And I don't like that piece. Ew. And then all you do is drizzle some olive oil over the top. And you just kind of feel it out. I'm really bad at actual recipes. That's why I don't do a ton of these videos, but I'm going to get better at them, I promise. And then you just kind of toss it around into the olive oil so that it's coating all of the pieces of your kale. And now my hands are oily. Then after that, you just sprinkle some Parmesan cheese. I know I have the kind of cheese right now that's in this little canister. It's really good with like real shredded Parmesan, and I'm embarrassed that I don't have it. But this was convenient. This is what I had. So toss that around. And that's all I'm doing from there. Then I'm going to pop it in the toaster oven at 350 degrees for about 10 to 15 minutes. It really just kind of depends on your individual oven or toaster oven. So if you're using a conventional oven, then just, you know, check it the same way that you would check your toaster oven. So what I do is while it's in there, I continuously kind of check it because some of the pieces that are smaller are going to get crispier a little bit quicker and some of the edges will burn really easy. So I kind of like reach my hand in there and toss it around here and there into the olive oil, and I spread out some of the Parmesan cheese probably like 3 or 4 times while it's baking. And then when it's like almost done, I use a tiny bit of Himalayan salt and I put it on my hand first and sprinkle it. Because Himalayan salt, which is a good kind of salt for you, is a little bit stronger than just like a standard table salt. So just sprinkle it in your hand, sprinkle on top if you want. Or you can use like garlic salt or Mrs. Dash or whatever you feel like using. So I'm gonna go ahead and pop these in the toaster oven. When it's looking like it's pretty close to being done, I like to pull it out a wee bit. And I sprinkle on some of the Himalayan salt. So you really don't have to use much. This stuff is strong. I sprinkle it in my hand first so I know exactly what I'm doing. And then I toss it onto the kale and mix it around. All right, so my kale is done. You'd be surprised how many people actually like this, even if they claim they don't like veggies. So hope you try it out and hope you like it. So this is super easy, especially using a toaster oven. So thank you so much for watching.